Ryan is graduating, moving on to bigger and better.